All right, this is the process. All right, cycling some old 1980s paper art into Uncle Steve's heart abstract guitar painting. And hey, Uncle Steve, you just put dry paint on there and layer it. Just like this. If you want a happy guitar, want to spot the paint on sporadically. There we go. Just kind of get that on there. And it's just the beginning. Okay. It's going to be a very lovely painting. Indeed.